Wait, I found out cheat. My bad. History. Oh, please, come on. I found out cheat in Obsidian forum to... open disfavored camp. One moment, please. We will try to load previous save. Disfavored camp. I wanted to go there to earn myself some athletics. But shit is closed. What a nice dagger. Heart of battle. Guys, I already feel value of saves coming. This is instant save. This, I'm sorry. Did you saw this dagger, guys? Look at this. Look at this bad boy. Ah. That is frenzy, it's not that good. Never mind. Minor parrying, minor accuracy. They don't have bonus for being used together, right? Okay. Heart of battle, quality superior. That was very lucky. Good sticker deal, Pierce, Red River deal, slash. There is Pierce also. Better DPS versus Parry. Accuracy is plus 19. There is accuracy plus 2. We might check accuracy 19, accuracy this. Yes, this is much better. In every case, accuracy 2. Recovery time 2. This is better in every single possible scenario. Okay, very good. Let me save. Okay, apparently this command doesn't work like Obsidian promised. One moment. Forgot about lore. Forgot about lore. Okay, now you lore. Hours, 3 hours, 2 hours and something.
Can't do that. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. Can't do that.
Send them at me in waves!
I got it. On it. I got it.
As you command. Consider it done.
It feels like my blood is on fire.
I'm on it.
I got it.
Before me!
Right. Sorry. I can't. Couldn't peer. Sorry,
cloth.
I can't.
You won't get away from that easy.
At once.
You got it. blood is on fire.
Sorry, that wasn't so hard.
Thank you.
Sorry, I can't.
Can't do that.
That's for-
Hey, watch yourself.
Speaking of strategic failures, who was it that insisted the Valley would need only a token garrison?
Did I give you permission to speak? My soldiers tell me you helped Commander Drottis.
Once again, you bring us support in a time of need. We fondly remember your service to the Chorus in the... So, you found your backbone at last! Oh, we were worried past humiliations would make you soft.
So that is what it takes to get you to agree to a plan of action. The threat of death? You place the Overlord in this position with your incessant arguments. You've
I won't.
Fine. Though the- Now, if you-
I'll see what I can do.
Sorry, I can't.
A grave for Ash's fallen son, Brennix. Even the Archons have suffered losses during the war. Some more than others.
I will be right back and we will resume the situation. Okay, I'm back. All of this feels kind of cringe to go through so much shit just to access basic gate that should be opened. I'm not sure if I should sell my shit or not. It's never an easy call. We'll soon read this crowd, so it's not a big deal. Also, you can finish the quest by talking to this guy. Okay, we did it. Everything done, you don't need to rest there. Now we just need to save. We have 6 days to finish the edict, or everyone will die. Look at this. This takes 7 hours. I'm surprised there was no ambush or anything. We save. And we explore. No, I can see. Yeah, this useless fucker is unable to take care of most basic business, and you have to basically carry him. Okay, my character gained 1 lore. Good question is, how does that benefit me in the long run? Nice lore, but not enough. Okay, since we have a new expression, this 80. Okay, we have this. We have this, this, and this. We are missing on this and on this. Honestly, this is quite useless, no matter what I do. Okay, we might save now.
Me coming.
And the idea is to basically train on that two guys in front. Subterfuge. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay, apparently you can even lure them out and they will not help you. Okay, this is stance we were aiming for. And here we need to like invest 1 point. This requires 9 points, so this, this, and this will be important. So if you don't wanna invest in two stances, you will have to get Lore Master 2 to get to max. Better to learn that shit on Lantry. This costs 100, this costs 80. And just post it there. This is very strong already, you can just increase time. Because you can increase time or radius or something good. Time is probably best one. In this you can increase strength of this and maybe accuracy. In this you can also strength accuracy. Same. In attacking moves you increase radius. So they are more annoying. Look, this is area of effect, and there is also freeze, that is slightly, that is same. And damage is just smaller. And since we don't wanna deal damage with these spells, only be fucking annoying as possible, this is perfect update. Like there is no mistake. Okay, that was neat. I forgot to turn off this guy from learning lore. Look at this guy. One handle. Nice, zero damage. Wait. Oh, this ability just push opponent back. I had no idea. That's cool. This sounds very cool. Passive bonus to shields. And maybe some spell defense.
Hello.
Okay. So we can mix sigils right now. Okay, more heals. Honestly, you can't go wrong with more heals. But that healing armor is just right. Anyway, that was pretty neat. No major focus would be to gain subterfuge XP. My subterfuge is 91. I have sad suspicion that I already trained on them. Yeah. Still worth checking just in case. Okay, that guy did not give me subterfuge XP, so we can only assume I maxed out. I'm gonna take a break and let's call it.